Well, we were talking about this, Alex, and I don't know how much I actually believe that this is going to happen, but I wouldn't be surprised if it does. Smash Bros. For NX, a third version of this game that brings more content to the NX at launch.
Yeah, because Sakurai has said he's done with the 3DS and Wii U Smash Bros. And, you know, if it's on NX, it's not 3DS and Wii U Smash Bros.
I mean, he
Bros.
Should be done with Smash Bros. Period for now. He deserves a very long rest.
Yeah, and the Namco Bandai team, or Bandai Namco, I guess now, that's been working with him has shown that they've done a great job.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's a remote possibility that they launch Smash Bros. For NX and have it just be, you know, basically the same as the Wii U version. But I really don't see them shoveling out some extra content at the last minute. And, you know, I don't see that after all the work they put into the Wii U version. And after, you know, like I said, at the end of that presentation, they flashed all these impressive statistics. And like you said, it just felt like a big, don't ever ask me for anything again.
Well, you know, Nintendo can continue Smash Bros. Without Sakurai.
Right.
Yeah, that's true.
The question is, who else could possibly do it? But we don't know enough about the internal development team.
Hey, Hideki Kamiya likes Smash Bros. Fans now.
Kamiya.
The Project M dev team.
Right. Like, I don't know that this necessarily has to be a thing that only Sakurai can do, or that even that anybody in particular has to do. I mean, Smash has developed such a sort of defined, standout moveset and, like, image for itself that I think anyone who touches it would want to be rabidly faithful to what it's done already.
Hello everybody, thank you for listening to this Nintendo Week Clip NWC. If you like what you hear, please subscribe to us here on YouTube for more highlights and discussion videos from Nintendo Week Podcast, or subscribe to us on iTunes for weekly breakdowns of all your Nintendo news, discussion segments on subjects, games, and more, and tons of other features. Thanks for listening, and we will see you tomorrow with another NWC.